too skinny, and I'd never be good enough. But one day, I mustered up the courage and looked in the mirror again, and I saw I was uniquely and imperfectly made.